So we'll make our good gap at the safety car line. Okay, Fernandez, so Gasly's got a good gap ahead of him in the 9. He's currently 5 ahead of you. Gasly 7. 9. 10. Can use energy here. You can use energy. A good point. Okay, so Gasly 9 ahead. He's got 9 ahead of him to Lance, but then Lance has only got 3 to Ocon. Ocon's got 14 ahead of him. So you're good on your delta. Okay, so Gasly's 6 ahead. He's got 9 ahead of him. Lance has gone now, so Gasly's got 9.5 ahead of him, so he should be good. You're all clear behind. Well, Gasly's gone now. He's 7 ahead. It will be go one. Go one. Gasly 8 ahead. 9 ahead. Russell starting lap 3 behind. Russell pushing 3 behind. Had a good lift and K0. Russell still 2.5 behind. Next one is Hamilton 7 seconds back. 7 seconds Hamilton. Okay, so Hamilton 6 behind, then you're clear. Box, box. So Hamilton pushing 4 behind. Hamilton pushing 2 behind. He's there now, and then you're clear. Fernando, any flap adjust? Any flap adjust?
No, all okay.
Copy. So you're all clear behind, all clear. Keep an eye out for the way, bridge. Keep an eye out for the way. I'm going to do a pit stop to keep the engine running. Get it out one, Fernando, out one. The track is... Perez just coming out of the last corner. But... yeah, Perez is slow, yeah. So Perez is just coming down a bit slow. You've got a 10-second gap to Piastri ahead. He's got a good gap ahead of him. So all clear behind, all clear. So losing a little bit of time, so you've got room to go slow on your delta a little bit. You're all clear behind, there's no one fast behind. And then you can just do a bit of weaving out of turn 11. So do a bit of weaving out of turn 11 to keep the fronts. So you're good on your delta. You've got a good break into 12. Okay, Piastri ahead has box, so you're all clear ahead. And we'll be go one. We'll be go one. Okay, cool and box, box. Perez starting lap 5 behind. K0, please. K0. Perez is on a slow lap, so it's Gasly pushing 8 seconds back. Russell right behind you is on an out lap. Gasly pushing 4.5 behind. So after Gasly, you'll be clear for a while. Gasly pushing 3.5 behind. So Gasly pushing 2.5 behind. And then you'll be clear. So next car is Ocon 13 seconds back. And box, box, round of box, box. Maybe it should be okay. So we've got 2:10 on the safety car line, so we're all good on time.
Yeah. 6 cars in front.
Yeah.
So maybe 1 minute.
Yeah. Okay, so Lance is 4 ahead. 5 ahead. 6 ahead. Track is all clear. Lance 7 ahead. 8. Piastri might be starting a lap. He's 5 behind you. Yeah, Piastri's pushing 5 behind. So Piastri 2.5 behind, pushing. And then Perez is 8 behind you, also pushing. So we're all good for timing now. Just tyre prep. So Perez pushing 4 behind. So Perez now 3.5 behind. And after him, you've got 12 seconds to the next one. So Perez now 1.5 behind. And then after him is Russell on an outlap, so stay ahead of him. The next one is Leclerc, 7 seconds back. And Tsunoda is 15 behind you. So Leclerc's still 4.5 behind. 4.5. Leclerc. Tsunoda's 11 seconds back. Ahead, there's just Lance to start a lap. So Leclerc, 2 ahead. Okay, so we've got 7 seconds back to Tsunoda, and after him there's a 12-second gap. Lance is only 4 ahead of you. So Russell behind you is an outlap. And Tsunoda is pushing 3 behind. Tsunoda 1 behind and after him you're good. Lance is 9 ahead of you. We'll be go one. Go one. We're safe, Fernando, we're safe. Slow down, we're safe. Russell is pushing six behind. Go to cool and run switch. So Leclerc behind you is slow, and Russell is pushing four behind. I think he may have aborted. Russell's still three behind. Now Russell's pushing three behind. K0, Fernando, K0, and a bit of full throttle into 12. Russell's backed off, so you're all okay behind. Ocon is pushing 6.5 behind. So Ocon pushing four behind. Ocon pushing three behind. He's there now, and after him you're all clear. Box, box. Keep an eye out for the wave bridge. So we're all good on timing, Fernando. Okay, so the track will be clear. Track will be all clear. Lance currently 6 head. 7. 8 head. And K0. So Lance has got a good gap ahead of him. So Lance 11 ahead. You're all okay ahead. Just have a good break into 12. So Lance has gone. He's 11 ahead of you. Magnussen pushing 8 behind. So we'll be go 1. Go one, Lance 12 ahead, Max is still 6 back. Box, box. Now K0. And have a lift into 1. So you can just keep the pace up a bit on the way in, that just gives us more flexibility for next one. And box, box, and box, box. Keep an eye out for the weighbridge. Stop at the weighbridge, stop at the weighbridge. Okay, now you can go back to P2 on a power switch.
Flap, okay.
Copy, friend. So, no flap adjust.
How are we looking?
We got 1:10, friend. All okay, 1:10.
Keep counting.
Yeah, so 50 seconds. The engine is warm, but we're okay. Okay, so Lawson's already 5 ahead. Let's. This happened just finishing lap. Lawson 9 ahead. Let's go. So we're all okay for timing, but we'll just hold position and keep an eye on the delta. So Verstappen ahead will be boxing, and Lawson ahead of him is 11 seconds ahead of you. And so you're okay behind. We'll have a lift into 12 and then a good break. So a lift into 12 and then a good break, then you'll be good for temps. So Verstappen is boxing. Lawson's already gone 12 ahead of you. So it will be go 1, and Verstappen has boxed, so you're all clear ahead. Red flag, Flanders, slow down. Red flag, slow down, get a delta positive. So
okay.
Crashed exit.
Yeah, this was a mega lap.
Yeah.
2.5 tenths.
K0, Fernando, K0. Afraid that's P13, Fernando. Session will not be restarted. So Tsunoda has stopped on the exit of 12 on the outside.